But in life, there's always a chance to grow.
Yo, what's up? I know it's been a minute. A while since I made a video. I'm supposed to be asleep right now because I work third shift, but I can't. I can't. It's difficult right now. It's crazy how when you not on camera, you have the thoughts that you want to say, but then when you get on camera, it's hard. So I might have a little stage fright. Or camera shyness. This channel is going to go in a different direction. It's gonna be more, it's gonna have a plethora of things. There's a thing, a lot of things that I like to do. Like, I'm gonna have like a raw and uncut session where I sit down and just express any and everything that's on my mind. Like, just to get in the habit of releasing those thoughts, not being in my head, and just not caring what people think, you know? Also, I like financial stuff. I like music. So I'm trying to find ways to incorporate that into this channel. I'm thinking about like having separate days for certain uploads. But we'll see. We're gonna start baby step one. Which is just the uncut, raw sit downs. That's gonna happen once a week. I feel like this is gonna be a little bit more authentic than my podcast episodes that I do. Going through a breakup is hard. Let's be real. It's hard. One minute you feel like you're good, next minute you breaking down. Heavy. Especially when flashbacks come to play. Scents come into play. Places, food, any and everything could be a trigger. Like, man. That's one of the reasons why it's been difficult for me to sleep at times. Because my mind is just comforted by the thoughts and the flashbacks, but also terrified that it's reality at the moment. It's like I wake up scared, like, is this really reality? Or like just trying to like get inside my mind, understanding that this is reality. Learning how to cope with it. Learning how to not let it take over my days. Because I notice a difference in myself, and I understand that this process is needed. I completely understand that. With me and my zodiac sign that I am, I understand that this process is needed. but it is a lot. It is a lot. I guess it's just learning to give myself patience, learning to give myself time to heal, time to reflect, time to just be and feel. Because I have so many emotions, so many thoughts around this situation. And I apologize for not looking at the camera. I'm still trying to get used to being back on camera again. But it's a lot. It's like I'm trying my best to have patience with myself, because one side is like wanting to just soak all day, another side is like, nah, shake it off, da 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 da, you got this. But then it's like deep down inside, I feel like give yourself that time. Give yourself that time to break down, to do all that you need to do to get everything out, so it's not an issue in the future, or so at least it don't hurt you as bad each day as you progress. Man, it's hard. Hey, that's all I can say right now. It's hard. It's been about 2 weeks. It's hard. But like my grandmother always say, only the strong survive. I'm gonna do everything in my power. Every second, every minute, hour, day, month, year, to execute that. Man, it's my mind. It's just my mind. This is reality. Until next video, which I'm gonna start uploading these videos every Wednesday at noon. Until next time. I'm just laughing to keep from crying. You feel me? Like, at least while I'm on camera, you feel me? Peace.
But in life, there's always...